Namaste Suchitrans and welcome to this special episode for the month of September, where we dedicate this month to the silent warriors in our classes, our dear teachers. Historically, in India, this day commemorates the birthday of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, the country's first vice president, the former president, scholar, philosopher and Bharatratna awardee, who was born on this day. When Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan became the President of India in 1962, a few students requested him to allow them to celebrate his birthday. However, Dr. Radhakrishnan asked them to observe it as Teachers' Day instead. Since then, September 5th has been announced as Teachers' Day. It is said that a teacher holds a hand, opens the heart, and makes dreams come true. The essence of a true teacher is eternal. You never will know where it ends. The 5th of September allows us to reflect on the role our teachers have played in our lives by guiding us and leading us. A true leader empowers others to become leaders in their own right. They inspire, mentor, and nurture the potential within their team, fostering a culture of growth and self-belief. Speaking of such leadership, we have our founder director, Mr. Praveen Raju, conveying his heartfelt wishes to all our teachers.
Good morning, Suchitra Academy family. Let's embark on a quick, imaginative journey. Close your eyes and picture a world without teachers. Do you see a place where alphabets don't form words? Where numbers remain mysterious doodles, or maybe where apples don't fall, because who's heard of gravity? Quite an upside down world, isn't it? That's a realm without our everyday superheroes, our teachers. Here at Suchitra Academy, our classrooms aren't filled with teachers. They are graced by magicians. Magicians who turn the intricate into the understandable, the everyday into awe-inspiring, and who shape the potential of every young mind into a bright future. To our wonderful teachers, you are the silent warriors. With grace and patience, you navigate our endless queries, our playful antics, and even our classic, "I couldn't submit my homework because my dog ate it, thinking it's a samosa" tales from students. You are the sculptors of tomorrow, crafting dreams and aspirations with every lesson. Today, as we mark Teachers' Day, it's not just about acknowledging a profession, it's about celebrating each one of you. For every late night lesson plan, for every reassuring word amongst our struggles, and for the pride you take in our achievements. In the grand narrative of Suchitra Academy, each teacher is a beacon illuminating our path with knowledge, compassion, and unwavering dedication. So here's a heartfelt salute to our unsung heroes, to the maestros of the mind, and the very soul of Suchitra. Happy Teachers Day. Here's to creating more enchanting tales of learning together. Thank you and keep shining.
Thank you, sir. Our visionary leader possesses the rare ability to see beyond the status quo, envisioning a future that others might not even dare to dream of. Rightly exhibiting these qualities, we have our principal, Ms. Deepa Kapoor, who has always been driven by an unwavering passion for excellence, inspiring and guiding the Suchitran team towards a shared vision. Let's listen to this message from our dear principal, Deepa ma'am.
Happy Teachers' Day to all my teachers in school. You are the ones who make a difference and make the school a bright and prosperous place for children to thrive and grow. May our tribe increase and may we have many more people who take this profession as their calling and work towards the betterment of our society and our country. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. An innovative leader is a trailblazer, constantly seeking new ways to solve our problems and improve processes. And the one person who comes to all our minds is our dear Director Academics, Trisha Ma'am, who always encourages a culture of experimentation and creativity, valuing fresh ideas from all corners of the organization. With a keen eye for emerging trends and technologies, Trisha Ma'am has truly been that leader for us. Coming up, here's a message for all of us from Trisha Ma'am.
Namaste, a very happy Teacher's Day to all the teachers. As Rabindranath Tagore said, a teacher can never truly teach unless he's still learning himself. I absolutely believe in it and so urge all of you to keep learning. A special month for special people. God bless each one of you. Keep doing the good work that you do and keep inspiring all of us. And to the dear admin staff, the way you are a backbone for us to work and help teachers to teach in the classrooms and give their best, it is really appreciated. Thank you so much.
Thank you, ma'am. Suchitra Academy began its Teachers' Day celebration from the 26th of August itself through an inter-school event called Pratibim, exclusively for our teachers. We have Ms. Darakshan and Ms. Lakshmi Prasanna who had floored the audience with their talent that day and are all set to amaze us even now.
Namaste everyone. I am very excited to be here as one of the many voices of Suchitrans. My name is Lakshmi Prasanna and I work as an activity coordinator and a math teacher at Suchitra Academy. I have always been someone who never hesitates to speak her mind, and so when I heard that the theme this year, Dil Se, unfiltered, I couldn't hold myself back. How could I? I get to speak about two things. Well, the first is that I get to speak, so that is a big plus. And the second, speak about being a Suchitran, a name that all of us here wear proudly on our sleeves. Being a Suchitran comes with its own set of disclaimers. One, you cannot work all the time. Second, sometimes you have to work all the time. But there are times when it is also fun. Makes sense? But the fun part aside, I am proud to be part of this school that cultivates respect, integrity, self-discipline and excellence among its community. A true blue Suchitran is like Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde. Don't get scared. I mean, in the best way possible. We are like two sides of the same coin or two halves of the same brain. One is creative and fun, the other is logical and challenging. One is colorful and lively and the other is black and white, sometimes gray. One is loud and expressive, the other is quiet and reflective. One is unpredictable and spontaneous, the other is predictable and structured. One is easily and enjoyable, the other is hard and rewarding. Well, you get the idea. That is what makes a great place. It is always holds a special place in my heart. And let me tell you this, filters or no filters, once a Suchitran, always a Suchitran. Thank you.
Khuda ki mohabbat ko fana kaun karega? Sabhi bande nek hon, to gunah kaun karega? Ae khuda mere doston ko salamat rakhna. Ae khuda team Suchitra ko salamat rakhna. Varna meri salamati ki dua kaun karega? Namaste, mai Darakshan Parvez, aap sab ki dost. Apne shairana andaaz mein aap logon ke hausle afzai karna chahti hoon. To arz kiya hai, achhe kaam karte raho, koi pehchan mile ya na mile. Kyunki suraj tab bhi ugta hai jab karodo log sote hain. Kabhi kisi ko chhota mat samjho, kyunki yakin nahi hota ye lehrein jis nazakat se paon ko chhoti hain, kabhi inhone kashtiyan dubohi hongi. Kehte hain zindagi khel bhi uske saath khelti hai jo khiladi behtareen hota hai. जिंदगी खेल भी उसके साथ खेलती है, जो खिलाड़ी बेहतरीन होता है। दर्द तो सबके एक हैं, एक से हैं, बस फर्क तो हौसले का है। कोई हताश होकर बिखर जाता है तो कोई संघर्ष करके निखर जाता है। कोशिश करते रहो दोस्त, आगे बढ़ते रहो दोस्त। कामयाबी तो उस सुबह की तरह है, कामयाबी तो उस सुबह की तरह है जो मांगने पर नहीं जागने पर मिलती है। और हिम्मत कभी मत हारो, अभी तो बहुत कुछ करके दिखाना है। अभी तो उन्हें भी दिखाना है जिन्होंने कहा था तुमसे नहीं होगा, उन्हें करके दिखाना है। और अंत में मैं अपना पसंदीदा शेर बोलूंगी, अभी तो बाज की असली उड़ान बाकी है, अभी तो बाज की असली उड़ान बाकी है, अभी तो परिंदे का इम्तिहान बाकी है। और अभी तो हमने नापी है बस मुट्ठी भर जमीन, अभी तो पूरा आसमान बाकी है। शुक्रिया दोस्तों।
थैंक्स टू बोथ ऑफ यू मैम। हाउ अबाउट वी एक्नॉलेज द टैलेंट विद अनदर वन? यू सी, दिस इज एज गुड एज डोमिनो इफेक्ट। वन हम एड्स टू द अदर, मेकिंग इट अ ट्यून। स्पीकिंग ऑफ ट्यून्स, वी हैव मिस श्यामलास मेलोडियस वॉइस ऑन टुडेज शो।
जय जय हे भगवती सुर भारती, तव चरणं प्रणमामः। जय जय हे भगवती सुर भारती, तव चरणं प्रणमामः। नाद ब्रह्ममये जय वागेश्वरी, नाद ब्रह्ममये जय वागेश्वरी, शरणं ते गच्छामः। जय जय हे भगवती सुरभारती, तव चरणं प्रणमामः। त्वमसि शरण्या त्रिभुवनधन्या, सुरमुनिवन्दितचरणा। त्वमसि शरण्या त्रिभुवनधन्या, सुरमुनिवन्दितचरणा। नवरसमधुरा कवितामुखरा, स्मितरुचिरुचिराभरणा। जय जय हे भगवती सुरभारती, तव चरणं प्रणमामः। ललितकलामयी ज्ञानविभामयी, वीणापुस्तकधारिणी। ललितकलामयी ज्ञानविभामयी, वीणापुस्तकधारिणी। मतिरास्तानो तव पदकमले, मतिरास्तानो तव पदकमले, ऐकुण्ठा विषहारिणी। जय जय हे भगवती सुरभारती, तव चरणं प्रणमामः, प्रणमामः, प्रणमामः।
ब्यूटिफुल। नेक्स्ट अप वी हैव द सोल ऑफ अ मीडिया टीम, मिस्टर अमिताभा, एक्सप्रेसिंग हिज इनसाइटफुल थॉट्स ऑन टीचर्स डे फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस।
द पोएम क्रिपॉन, रिटन बाय रविंद्रनाथ टैगोर। आई एम बेगिंग फ्रॉम डोर टू डोर इन अ विलेज, व्हेन आई सी यू ऑन योर गोल्डन चैरियट, व्हाट अ वंडरस साइट, I say to myself, as if in a trance. Who is this king? I ask myself. The day is so auspicious, I think I will not have to beg the whole day. No sooner than I have set out these chariot chances along, now abundant bounty will be strewn and form it as it passes by. I will pick up all my I want with my both my hands, all of a sudden, the chariot stops in front of me and you step down with a smile. It is as a slave on all my misery. But no, you extend your hand to me, saying, "Give me something, please." I die of remorse, a king seeking alms from a beggar. I reach into my begging bowl and put one grain on your palm. That night, in my heart, as I empty my bowl, I seek a speck of gold flashing in it. The grain that I had given to the royal beggar has come back to me transformed into gold. I cry my heart out, "Oh, why did I not give you all I had in my begging bowl?" The poem mirrors out deep-rooted insecurity and distrust. When the moment comes to make our choice, for which we might have prayer for all of our lives, we are found wanting. We are often held back by our innate self-doubt and smallness. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Ending the show in the true Suchitran spirit of camaraderie, we have group performance by our teachers. What a lovely performance. This sets the weekend mood, right? With this, we come to the end of our show. A heartfelt thanks to our teachers, special thanks to our beloved Vaijayanti ma'am for scripting this episode, and also the production team. Have a great weekend. Namaste.